Okay, we have a four axis vertical Mazak machining center model Nexus 510C Roman numeral 2. You have an 8-inch four axis table. Machine's equipped with Renishaw probing, Mazak matrix control, Nexus control, voice advisor, 12,000 RPM spindle, cooling through the spindle, double chip augers, and a chip conveyor. We're going to run it for you. You have 40 inches in the X, 20 in the Y, 20 in the Z. All your axes are quiet. Oh, he's running the fourth axis now, sorry. That's all four axes. Tool change. Second tool change. And we ran the spindle? No, and this one. Right, we turn this. Okay, spindle is running. Going up. And we're at max, 12,000 RPM. All right. I'll walk around the machine once for you. This is this nameplate. See, it's 2012. It's original paint. On this side, you have your chip conveyor and your high-pressure coolant pump. And your spindle chiller. Hey, thank you for watching our video.